At ISPA, we manufacture custom retail store fixtures for clients across North America. Some of our top clients this year are Scotiabank, TELUS, Winners, HomeSense, Marshalls, and Indigo. My father purchased the company in the 80s, and he grew it from a small shop of 6 subcontractors to now we have over 90 employees. Yeah, it's amazing to see how the company's grown over the years. It makes me feel very proud of my family, my father for doing what he's done. When we won the Environmentalism Award, we were very excited and very happy. It's something that we've been putting a lot of effort and focus on for the past few years, so to be recognized for our efforts is very special. All our scrap wood, steel, and cardboard is recycled. We also dispose of our hazardous waste through Ministry of Environment approved suppliers. In 2007, we actually installed a 1500 panel solar roof on the roof of our main production facility, and that produces enough renewable energy to power over 38 homes and has reduced our CO2 emissions by over 300 tons annually. We've recently installed a Tesla charging station in the employee parking lot to encourage our employees to go electric. We've also partnered with Halton Hills Hydro and the Save on Energy Project on 2 occasions. First, to replace all of our old, outdated machinery, and second, to replace all of our light fixtures with high-efficiency LED models. We want to make sure that the standard of living is sustained for future generations, so it's good to know that we're in a community that has the same values as us. Few, if any, companies around the world are perfect environmentalists. There's a lot of room for improvement, so for those companies that are focused on making improvements and are passionate about it, I think it's important that we stand up and say, here's what we're doing, it's working, you can do it too. Let's work together to make change happen.